people get the same hand before I do the next move.
Which is the second technique.
Here, that is just... Boom, I get this. I wrench it asleep. I just go straight into like, top this position after I hit. You can dive in there, and then you can bring the other. So, and I hit. And then it's up. I'm going to use the next one. It's a really effective position. And you kick. You combinate. And then that. That's why I don't recommend you push your kick and then push it. The number one drill for broad judo to explore your application, kata application. That does it, creates a little bit of space. So when I finally go in here, the next thing is looking.
Help me with my balance.
The gunner goes sideways on the joint. That's why he doesn't change, he always drops. Yeah, it's definitely in tune. And they're pushing up this way.